Ranging over is Klingberg, couldn't keep the puck in. Anaheim starts the breakout. They're 3-on-2. Long pass, Manson and Funk score! Silfverberg ducks on the board in the first 2.5 minutes.
Well, this was a great pass by Josh Manson. Little saucer pass. All Silfverberg does is lay his stick blade down on the ice. It's a tough read for the goaltender McKenna to judge exactly where the point of contact with Silfverberg's stick is going to be. 3-on-2 rush, defenseman joining the play. There's the pass, there's the redirection, and a tough start to this hockey game for the journeyman Mike McKenna. It's all about outlet passes, though, and good quick puck movement through the neutral zone.